So let's consider a more complicated example, BF3, boron trifluoride, and BF3 has four normal modes of vibration. Number one, breathing, just like how we breathe. When we breathe in, our chest expands. Breathing out, it collapses. So do you see? There's a change in size of the inner body. Next, out of plane bend. This is my body, imagine it's on a plane. Alright, so during the bending, I'm out of the plane now, front, out of the plane now, from my back. So this is out of plane bending. Next will be asymmetrical stretching. Asymmetrical because my arms are now stretching outwards, but my legs are stretching inwards. Asymmetrical stretching. And lastly, for in-plane bending, two of the bonds will bend to each other